Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. That guy's harassing those people. Gotta move.
Yeah, disgusting. Looks like he's never...
Look, it's Spider-Man!
Little advice for you.
you bad guys? I see everything.
Oh, it's time!
Please, don't leave me!
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god, thank you!
We're close. You're doing great. There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there. I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Doc...
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight, are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Sorry, MJ. Duty called. So anyway, I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time. You look like you have a dark past.
Try a moonsault halfway through. Yeah.
throw him out of the ring. Moonsault. Can't believe Crusher Hogan's still going. Dude lost his edge after that spider match.
That's perfect.
You get a lot better shots if you come to the show, Spider-Man!
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. Combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
There's the robbery. Gotta stop him.
You ever think you know this big?
We have.
Gonna guess. Borrowing this van from a friend? Let me guess. Borrowing this van from a friend? Better luck next time?
Probably not.
Thank you.
hunters? No more hunters.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, good. forgot.
Where does that lead? Get every other team into the atrium! Now!
Let me save you!
Can do. Or is there more?
You must stop him!
left saw. My final hunt, and I shall be your best! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me. If I am to die soon, I will die.
Still.
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
gonna find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. The signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... Kind of miss having that extra symbiote strength right now! Oh no, more. Did Harry turn these people into symbiotes somehow? Terrific! How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. I'm gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him. He's turning people into symbiotes somehow. I'm holding my own. It's like punching molasses! We gotta find a better way to get these things off of people! Call me! I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are! Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway, looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Better get to the shipyard and start recording sounds. Gotta grab some sounds and start mixing. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Sirius echo chamber. Could come in handy. Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar. There's the engine, but no power. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Here we go. Yes. Super echo recorded. Whoa! Symbiotes. How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Right! These things are fierce! Gotta remember there are people in there! Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound. It's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Here, what'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll...
Come on, come on! Go!
These people!
Nice one! I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up. The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the windows.
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this?
Thank you.
creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
That's Harry?
Where'd he go? We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
Watch yourself! Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had your suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me!
Gotta check in with Mom and Genki. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.